Well, hello, dear students. This is Praveen Agrawal, your math teacher at Centum. And let's look at the question number 7 of IOQM, that is Indian Olympiad Qualifier for Mathematics 2022 question. It's a very interesting question of basic number theory. It needs no advanced concepts other than, 10th standard. So it says that find the number of ordered pairs A, B such that A and B both belongs to the set 10, 11, 12 till 13. And also satisfying the equation that GCD of A, B plus LCM of A, B is equals to A plus B. So let us start with assuming that the GCD, let the GCD or greatest common divisor of A, B is small g. Then both A and B will be some multiple of this GCD. So let us assume that our A is some x times g and our B is some y times g. Now if A and B are like that, where g is the GCD, what will be LCM? Yes, you guessed it right. LCM of A, B should be equals to x into y into g. Because LCM contains all the, the least common multiple of A and B. Means if you find all the multiples of A and all the multiples of B, it will be common multiple of them. There are a couple of ways of finding it. One of the ways is, that LCM into GCD will be equals to A into B. Now, LCM into GCD is G. A is your, X times G. B is your Y times G. So, if you cancel this G, you get LCM is equals to X into Y into G. Now, let me substitute each of these into the given equation, which is GCD of AB is G plus LCM is XYG. And on the right hand side, you have XG plus YG. You know that each of these is going to be a natural number. So, G cannot be 0. So, we can very well cancel this G. And if you cancel this G, what you get is 1 plus XY is equals to X plus Y. If you rearrange this equation, you can write it as X minus 1 times Y minus 1 is equals to 0. So one of the two things will happen, either x equals to 1 or y equals to 1. What does it mean? If x equals to 1, then what will happen to A? A will directly be the GCD and B will be y times g. So we can say that B will be a multiple of A. Or if y is equals to 1, then you can say that A is a multiple of B. So one of the two things will happen, either in the ordered pair A, B, A is a multiple of B, or vice versa. Alright, so some obvious pairs are all the pairs A, A. All the obvious pairs A, A such that A belongs to the set 10, 11 and so on till 30. All of them, in all of them, they will satisfy this condition. And they are both X and Y will be equals to 1, right? A will be a multiple of B as well as B is a multiple of A. So all the pairs like 11, 11, 12, 12 and so on till 30, 30 will be there. How many pairs are these? These are, so not just 10, 11, 11, it will start from 10, 10. So these are 21 such pairs. Next, we can take pairs where we take multiples of 10 other than itself. Okay, what are the multiple of 10s other than itself? We have 10, 20 and we have then 10, 30 also. Next, let us take, now because A, B here, B is a multiple of A, you will take the pairs which are the converse of it, 20, 10 and 30, 10 as well. Here, A is a multiple of B, here B is a multiple of A, here A is a multiple of B, so we will take both of these. So let us just count these ones and we will double all of these, okay, where A is not equals to B. Next, we will have 11, 22 and its converse. Next, we will have 12, 24. Next, 13, 26. Next 14, 28 and next 15, 30. So these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 pairs and exactly 7 converse. Alright. For example, for corresponding to 15, 30, the converse will be 30, 15. So 14 these pairs. Total number of pairs will be 21 plus 14, that is 35. And as you know that in all the 30 questions of IOQM, the answer is at up to 2-digit integer and 35 is the correct answer. All the best friends, keep learning, and because the Maths Olympiads of this year is going to take place in September 1st week, only 2 months are remaining, so keep preparing for that. Okay, stay tuned to this channel. All the best.